How's it going, everyone? You're here with TheSketDan, and we're back to playing Alice Madness Returns. This is where we left off. I think this is like part 7 or part 8. Whichever one. What is this thing?
I'm not terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
And endanger my vocal cords. You might do it for
Everyone
me.
Everyone here has an excuse for doing nothing. Reminds me of the asylum.
Actually, it reminds me of my house. Oh, was that a bottle over there? Can't escape me, bottle. Oh! Oh. Just kinda like evaporated. Sorry. How many teeth do I have? Can I upgrade? No. I'll upgrade the pepper grinder next, because, I don't know. Let's do this one. Oh. I suppose that could be the problem. I'll focus on these little things. Go attack the thing. Get rid of this crap just because he's probably the most menacing. Anyway, I like two shots. Oh, there's okay. We go. Teleport over here.
You've made a respectable start to it, but a decent job would require considerably more application. I'm sure you'd like to do a decent job.
Don't tell me what and what I can't do. You don't know me. He doesn't know me. Alright, we have enough to upgrade, but I kinda don't like the pepper grinder. I think I'm gonna save up for the hobby horse, because it's really, like, not even that much away. Oh no. Oh no. See it already. Oh. And with that, we can upgrade the hobby horse. Let's do it. Ooh. Ooh. Look at that. There's the extra combo I could do with it now. Oh! Snap. Alright, let's do it. Let's test it out on this. Probably the big thing, right? Yeah. Maybe I can now just break his defense with this. Ooh, I can! Oh, nope, I can't. Ouch. Oh wow, this thing is OP. Was it? Alright. That wasn't so bad. Those octopus arms. Alright, one more.
That's all well and good, but my range needs a fully functional orchestra.
It's this way, I think. Alright. That seems simple enough. Oh! No. These guys! Dodging! I'm just gonna grind it out right now. Oh, it's annoying. Here we go. Ah, those cellos.
Surely not lost. Perhaps mislaid. I suppose I'll have to help you carry the tune. Better be light.
Oh no. Am I ready? I don't know. Oh, damn it. Let's do it. I didn't play Guitar Hero for nothing. Easy. Actually, I think this is where Guitar Hero originated. Oh!
I doubt it.
The performers need your efforts will be enhanced by my musical score. Please wake them with this exciting news.
Did I really even do anything to the... her voice, I guess? I don't even know. Alright, let's go. Wow, what a horrible thing to say. Cat.
Two down, one to go. Oysters are the presumptive stars of the show, if you can wake them.
That's fine. Oh no. Oh no. Not this thing again. Oh jeez. I'm horrible at this. Screen shakes, it's like so hard to like do anything. Ooh. Ooh, I'm gonna drop the bomb. Ooh. 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 Oh, I got her. Oh. Don't worry about that guy. Can I avoid getting hurt ever? Oh. Oh god, this is so loud. I hope it's not drowning out my ears.
You're correct, miss.
What? Isn't this just like the first one we went to? They really couldn't like take the time to just make a different like scene with the cat. Oh well. I'm not complaining. I don't really care. This way. Right? Yeah, this way. Death. This way. What's going on? Ooh, them jukes. Probably a lot harder than it needed to be.
You've just interrupted my dreams. Oh well. Off to the show, I suppose.
No comment. Give me the hearts. Health. Roses. Words. No, let's go to sleep. Isn't that how it works? Go to sleep, recover. Roses. no, I'm gonna die. If I get through this without touching a jellyfish, I don't even know what I'll do. I'll be so happy. Oh, this is a horrible mistake! Oh, and I gotta go all the way back here? Oh my god. Oh. Let me just hover around this jellyfish. One shot. Why is there just one jellyfish down there? As if falling down to the bottom of the map isn't good enough to die. Over here. Oh, memory. Whoa. Alright, that was a scary moment right there. My game just kinda like froze.
Oh, indeed. Unusual perhaps. Even extraordinary. But nearly nothing is unique, Alice. Yours was not the first brick home to be destroyed by fire.
It's always like, I don't know if anyone else here has experienced it, like that split second, like, heart attack right before, like your game freezes. Like, it even just, not even, like, if you're recording or anything, but just, like, especially in, like, RPGs, like, you know, it'll be like, oh, you know, just beat, like, the world's hardest boss, and then game froze. You gotta restart. That's happened to me a few times. It's the worst feeling I've ever. Stupid they are. Here, have another one. Here, have another I think they need the star. I'm not quite sure though. I use my spidey sense to pick up on that. Puzzle box.
For the show. It's ruined. If I can't put it back together, Carpenter will grind my bones.
Oh, no. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, I am so bad at these, it's not even funny.
The right proper here. Order of things is often a mystery to me. You too.
I need the poster now.
All right, stop being so needy. Oh man, this could be bad. Horrible at those. I can't even solve the one that like came with my computer. Oh, great. Come over here. Stupid crab. Bam! Where are you guys at? Here. Oh no! Jeez, I got a lock on. This is it. In mid pound? Ooh. Combos. Here we go, there's one. Alright. Wanna hurry up.
Quick, before the show begins!
Don't even worry about it. We done? No, we need two more. Oh no. Okay, speedrun. Oh no. No. There we go.
Quickly, he could be.
Hey. I got that. This kind of implodes. Oh. I always think I can make jumps. Oh, actually, thank you, game, for being so kind to put me back here. Where's the last area? Oh, here we go.
Help me put the poster back together.
Oh. Teleport. Alright. Wait, how do I... Okay. Okay.
Let us resume our place.
All right, that wasn't so bad.
For our adoring fans at the theater.
Edit.
You're not an impresario, you're a killer. The mastermind of a criminal enterprise.
This world is not so either or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty, big deal. The show distraculates the crowd, shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, Walrus. You start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach, I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.
That. What a... I've actually already faced these guys. I don't know why they just decided to... Oh. Because they're actually different. Ouch. Ooh, ow. Come on! Not you. Now it's back to just the normal. Oh! What is this, like, boss? Boss fight? Oh my god. What? 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 He spams it. Oh my god. Just get me out of here. Thank you. Oh my god. That was like the hardest boss fight I've had to have face. Jeez. That's ridiculous. Can I go here? Well, let's just go the way the game tells me to go. Which brings me back over here. Why would they do that? Hope I don't have to fight any more of those guys. Those guys, that was... I can just imagine, like, this game putting me up against, like, three of them. Like, at once. And the ones that have, like, a million HP. Just game over, Alice. Actually, you know what? I think... I'm pretty sure I heard a snout back here. There it is. I know I want to hurry up Because I want to end this episode soon, because I gotta... camera. I gotta go somewhere soon.
You're right, too. I'm sure Dinah was a confidant. Always about, wasn't she?
Dinah. Gotta go somewhere soon, and I wanna get to at least the next area, but I don't know. I think got about like 10 more minutes. Alright, so that's where we're at. Oh.